are leaving to go downstate to get our second vehicle for our business. We're gonna get a Ford, I think it's Expedition extended cab, so that's big enough to fit the gurneys into. It's been sunny, dry all week, and then of course today, this is the weather. Huge, chunky, wet, sloppy snowflakes slash rain. Of course. It's been so long since I've been a passenger in my little Ford Focus, so it's gonna be a good day. We've got God on our side. All right, see you guys soon.
Thank you.
What do you think, babe?
I like it.
I like it. It's coming home with us.
Hopefully the windshield survives the journey.
Hopefully it does. Got just a little bit of damage up here, but we got the price taken down for that. So this dealership is in the middle of nowhere, and we've had to do this whole entire process outside, and we are fucking freezing. I'm so cold. And as you can see, we got the seats folded down. The gurney slides right in. And, you know, we can even put on a DVD for the recently deceased. So they can watch a movie on their way to the morgue. Crazy times.
I am pretending like I know what I'm looking at.
We just gotta finish this paperwork. And then get ready for a 3.5 hour drive home. We got our vehicle, so I'm driving the Focus now. And right next to me at the gas station is our new sexy XB. Yeah. So now we're gonna drive back home to Traverse City. Thanks for coming along on our excursion. We're so excited. Making business moves. As much as I hate when people use that term, but